In this world, as we look at all the different things that we're going to be, and there are professions, 2 decades from now, many of you are going to be holding jobs that today we probably don't know will exist. And that is the kind of change that we will see as we go forward. This is a world where you will live at the confluence of technology, domain, industry, specialty. So a multidisciplinary education is more important than ever before because it will help you build context. Context to whatever you do. Now, some of you will continue to do deep work in physics, in chemistry, in biology, and there will be depth that becomes extraordinarily important to really break through for the next set of inventions and innovations in breaking through new barriers. But most of us will work in a world that exists at the confluence of multiple disciplines. So if we look at it today, you can be in financial services, but banking is no longer a vertical. Payments and money are a horizontal. My industry that I spend most of my career in, telecommunications, is no longer just a vertical. Mobile is a horizontal capability. When you look at retail, retail is an expertise that almost everybody, whether they're in a consumer business or a business, require. So as each of you plot your path, ensure that you are living at the center of multiple disciplines, whether it is a function, a process, a domain, an industry, and something that allows you to bring a unique perspective to whatever you are going to be working on.